Hello everyone and welcome back to the 8th part of The Last of Us 2. So if we're gonna summarize the story, there is a group that killed our father figure, Joel, and we're trying to hunt that group one by one. Let's go. It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, Faith.
Might have heard something. I'm on it.
Ashley! Look at the trespassers! Light them up!
Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphons or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've ever been told. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
It's quite easy to get lost in this game. Whoa. Nice.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me
once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Abby, I'm coming.
Looks like we're swimming.
Now.
Working on it.
Oof.
Huh?
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened then was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asian?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Oof.
Whoa.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Storm's pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here.
I want to be the first one on that fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. We all will. Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Okay. Guess we're gonna go from there.
Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Place is wrecked.
Don't say. This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Got it.
Sniper spotted at 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina, likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report, over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper. Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really
engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
What the hell?
See her. Not finding anything.
Oh?
Shh. Quiet.
This place is clean.
Shut it. Fucker.
The girl's here. Guy at the marina. What if they're splitting us up?
What?
Gone far.
She's taking the boat!
Fuck. Please, please. Yes.
Where? Go over where? You mean here? Whoa.
Please go through.
Okay, let's open the door, I guess. Okay, we have another lock thingy. Twelve.
All right.
Thank you.
go. Kidding me? Come on. Got it.
Oh, I see a dead body over there. Let's see, what does he have? Oh, stay back. I see light over there.
Incoming!
Oh God! right. Would have been too easy.
Oh god, boss fight. Rip. This time I'm stronger.
Oh fuck. Goddamn Lord! I'm wondering whether you fucked for me at all.
This is going to take a while.
Come on.
These things are spooky.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel. Finally. There. Okay. All this stuff. Thank you. Gotta be another way.
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen.
Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went.
How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here.
Fucking get over here!
Point to where she is on this map.
We're gonna get ambushed again. Actually, she's pregnant.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up!
We're wasting time.
Point to where she is.
Fucking point!
Told you. There we go. No, no, no! Just knock her, knock her. She's pregnant. No, 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 no. No! No. Damn it.
Tell me where Abby is.
Where the fuck is she?
Yep.
Go. It's all right.
I mean, if she was a bit smart, the girl who was pregnant, she would have said, literally yelled, "I'm pregnant, don't kill me." Ellie would have tied her up, gone. Lack of communication, that's it. And bad writing as well. No mother will risk this, like, literally. Now Ellie is a bad person, legit. So I think we killed all group members. Maybe there was one left with Abby. I think he had a beard. At least we found Tommy.
There, this whole area be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Fall City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! Find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
Friends' problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Shit!
No! Man down, man down!
Stand Rip. Up. Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Oh shit.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right. Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No,
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Yeah, now she kind of have a point. So yeah, it's tied up.
Keep doing this. Dad! Where are you?
Hold on. What if Joel killed her father? Now, that would be even hell out of a story. Like, Jesus Christ. I swear to God, if Joel killed her father, she'll be probably innocent. Or more like unlucky. Squirrel!
Jeez.
Those squirrels, man. There's something. Daddy! Roof. Oh.
Look at that. 1978.
Got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
Yeah, now I'm 200% sure that Joel killed this guy. Like,
hey, look what literally. I found.
1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it.
If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else. See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain. Abs. Come on.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Abs.
What? Oh, my God.
We've got to cut her loose. It's okay, Kyle. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down, calm down. Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her! Come on!
Hey!
All right. You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We gotta... Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl? The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels.
Oh.
She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
Looks like this is the doctor.
That can't be.
That Jill killed in hospital. Yep.
You gotta get down there.
Dad.
This is the guy who are about to kill Ellie. And Jill save her. And kill them.
Intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host?
She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... all of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I brought you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery.
You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Oof.
Is he still in the fucking building?
Is that...
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look!
Dad! Dad! No!
Told ya!
Get up! Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
For any help, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you!
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? Manny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what? Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Darden! You gonna shoot me?
Stop! We're done.